Have a drink! Roar!
Good job, Spencer. You led Nadia right to Stravinsky, and now she took him out.
She's cleaning up her tracks, eliminating witnesses.
Well, if that's the case, then why are Gus and I still alive?
Because you two aren't worth eliminating.
Oh, we're worth eliminating.
An ally has been slain.
Exactly who I am. Say my name.
Do what? I don't have a damn clue who the hell you are.
Yeah, you do. Say my name.
Heisenberg.
Drexenberg.
Been slain.
Likes this jade. Careful! Why are you sad, friend? You have powerful legs, like Warrior or Sandfly. You make a funny face. Oh, small brain.
Ooh, Nico, investigate. Stay here.
No jumping.
And I sing for the ear, sing for the laugh, and sing for the tear. Sing with me just for today, maybe tomorrow. Good love will take you away. Sing with me, sing.
So if our story won't change, I will.
Lassie. What are you doing here, Guster? Lassie. Oh, listen. Someone has been messing with your place, and we know who it is.
So do I.
You're not in your right mind because you've been breathing a dangerous chemical. This stuff.
Right. Because you put it there just now. Because I am moving forward in my life, and I have finally scratched out a little bit of happiness, and you two can't stand to see it.
Oh.
Especially you. I mean, at least Spencer has a girlfriend.
That's cold-blooded, Lassie.
Here's the juice, Guster. I will prevail. I have worked too long and too hard to get to where I am, and I am not about to let you two take this away from me.
Are you crazy?
Oh, God!
Lassie!
Masaki!
Strike one!
Atenyo!
reason those guys killed themselves is because they were out of their heads, just like you!
Lassie.
Mm-hmm.